Hey Wildcats, I'm Sarah Lanier Gomedo, and these are your announcements for the week of February 8th. Hi Wildcats, welcome back to Wildcat TV. Here are your announcements for the week.
Spring college courses start today, February 8th. The last day to drop is February 18th. Email Mrs. Silva if you have any questions. Students, there will be no school next week on Monday, February 15th. Please keep a lookout on your email for a different schedule. The following announcements will be for the seniors. Please start thinking about your senior quotes. We need them no later than February 15th. You can complete the Google form or email Miss Garrett. Senior yearbook tribute pages are still available for sale. Full page is $100 and half pages are $60. Email Miss Garrett directly for more information. Also, keep a lookout for the senior superlative voting list.
Well, Wildcats, those were all the announcements for today. Here's BSU with another video for Black History Month.
Hello everyone. For this week's segment, we have Gabby and Lizette presenting Harriet Tubman.
Every great dreamer begins with a dreamer. Always remember, you have within you the strength, the patience, and the passion to reach for the stars to change the world. These wise and encouraging words were said by Harriet Tubman. Harriet Tubman, an African-American abolitionist, is an inspirational historical figure.
Born into slavery in Maryland, Harriet Tubman escaped to freedom in the North in 1849 as she was the most famous escort on the Underground Railroad as she risked her life to lead hundreds of other slaves from the plantation system to freedom. She also helped the Union Army during the war, working as a spy among other roles during the American Civil War. After the war ended, Harriet Tubman dedicated her life to helping former slaves as well as the elderly. She claimed she had religious visions, which helped her on her journey to help others.
Special thanks to Gabby and Lizette for that segment, and we will see you all again next week.
Thank you, BSU. Now, here are your birthday shout-outs.
Hey, Wildcats, here's some birthdays we'll be celebrating this week. Happy birthday to Bella Soto, Guadalupe Melchor, Maria Alonso, and Natalie Miguel. Happy birthday, Wildcats. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Wildcats! Let's pass it on to Emily for our weekly game show.
Thank you for the update. Good evening, Wildcats. My name is Emily Suniga, and I'll be your host for today's game show. Today's questions are all going to be based on OG Disney shows. Today, we have Mia and Sarah, who are both freshmen. You already know the rules, so let's get started. Are you ladies ready? So the first question is, this show is about two twin boys who live their best life in a hotel. Mia?
Phineas and Ferb?
Not quite. No. Sarah?
The best life of Zack and Cody.
Not the best, but you got that right. It is Zack and Cody. So the second question is, this show is about a blonde superstar who lived a double life as a brunette. She lived the best of both worlds. Mia?
Bronx Girl?
No. Sarah?
Hannah Montana?
That is correct. And the last one is, this show is about a family of wizards who have three kids and get into crazy situations involving magic. And the answer is the Wizards of Waverly Place. Congratulations to Sarah. Thank you for tuning in. Stay safe, wash your hands, and don't forget to wear your mask. Go Wildcats.
Congratulations to the winner. Now it's time for senior shoutouts. Take it away, Melanie.
Thank you, Sarah Lydia. Hello, Wildcats. Here are your senior shoutouts for the week. Congratulations to Catherine De Jesus for her acceptance into CSU Channel Islands and Mount St. Mary's University. Congratulations to Katrina Manzanilla for her acceptance into Mount St. Mary's University. Congratulations to Nathania Najera for her acceptance into the University of Laverne. And congratulations to Janelle Merritt for her acceptance into Spelman College. Again, congratulations to the ladies that were mentioned today. For the rest of my seniors, be sure to send in your acceptance notifications for a shout out. Back to you, Sarah Lydia.
Congrats, seniors. Now let's pass it over to Katie for Do You Know Your ISOs?
Thank you, Sarah Lydia. Remember, ladies, it is our goal to accomplish these ISOs by the time we graduate. Here are your three questions for the week. Good luck! Question 1. A BCLHS student who continues her journey of strengthening her faith with God by praying the rosary every day is... If you chose Woman of Faith, you are correct because she continues to increase her faith. Question 2. A BCLHS student who welcomes her classmates to share their ideas is a... Woman of Vision, because she promotes innovation. Question 3. A BCLHS student who works well with others in a group project is... Woman of Learning, because she collaborates with others. Great job, Wildcats. I'll see you guys next week for another weekly ISOs game. Back to you, Sarah Lydia.
Thank you, Katie. Wow, Wildcats. Before we wrap up episode 20 of Wildcat TV, here is Campus Ministry with a video to end this episode. Thank you, Wildcats, and I'll see you next week for another weekly update.
Hello, Wildcats. I'm Cordelia Cepeda, and today I will lead you in your prayer. Please gather yourself for prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Today, I would like to pray for those who are financially struggling, for those who have lost their jobs, and for those who are having trouble making ends meet right now. Lord, our Deliverer, people's financial struggles are overwhelming right now. They are anxious and afraid when they think of what might happen if they don't experience a miracle. Hear our cry for their help. And answer them in your grace and compassion. Turn their hopeless situation around. Help them see the way to prevail over these problems. Empower them to thrive economically, despite how dreadful everything looks right now. Guide them by your Holy Spirit and steps they need to take for financial freedom. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Bye, Wildcats. Have a good day.